assessment, and I also have my master's in secondary transition. So I am so looking forward to working with you and your child this school year. We have some wonderful staff members who have been joining us this year and continue to join us in helping educate our students. We are looking forward to such a fabulous school year, and we are excited to work with your child and looking forward to learning and growing as a team. But first and foremost, I would love to welcome our students. A special shout out to our students and families of Michelle, Reese, Rachel, Eddie, Ian, Devin, and Gregory. Welcome back to school. We're so happy to have you. Our LEEP curriculum focuses on the Ohio Learning Extended Standards. It promotes social skills, independence with daily living skills, teamwork and collaboration, functional skills, and also some functional activity throughout the day. Lake Employment Experience Program was designed to introduce vocational and employment skills for students ages 14 to 21. Unfortunately, this school year, we're unable to participate in community activities, but we are going to continue to practice functional and daily living skills in our school setting. We'll also promote and participate in an array of activities that include social development, daily living skills, employment skills, and leisure skills. Here's a picture of our Broadmoor Vocational Room. In this space, we practice shredding and laundry sorting, different stocking shelves, and sorting activities. Here's another picture. We have a large workspace that we're able to utilize this school year. We also participate in an array of activities within our school setting to promote independence. This is an overview of our daily schedule. As you can see, we participate in goal work and vocational jobs for the morning. We have a morning meeting and a group lesson, lunchtime and choice. In the afternoon, we have vocational jobs, a movement break, and some fun group activities to end the day. To contact me, you can reach me at my Lake County Board email, Nicole.Fisher@lakebdd.org, or on the Remind app. The class name is LEEP II, and the class code is @LEEP2Class. Or just reference the flyer I sent home at the beginning of the year to contact me best. So we want to wish you a warm welcome. Thank you for participating in our virtual open house. Looking forward to working with you all, and thank you, and we'll have a great school year. Bye!